We begin with breaking news. Firefighters are on scene at Mosaic's South Pierce plant in Polk County. This call came in as an industrial explosion, although we are hearing that it is being considered an electrical incident with no injuries. Polk Fire Rescue and the Sheriff's Office are at the scene currently, and we do have a crew on the way to that scene. We will update you here and on WFLA.com when we learn some new details.